My name is Evita, if you guys are new here, and I film all kinds of pink and girly videos on this channel. I do lots of hauls, lots of unboxings, I do declutter videos, I do lots of what's in my bags. Today we're going to be doing a shopping vlog, so if any of that sounds like it's something that's up your alley, or you might be interested in, or it's the kind of videos that you jive with, then consider subscribing to my channel and join my little family. Like I said, today we're going to be doing a shopping vlog, so I'm going to take you guys with me to a couple of stores. I went to Pink and I went to Bath & Body Works. I will let you guys see a few of the things in the store, and then we'll come back here and I will show you guys what I got. I also have a few online orders to show you guys and also a few PR packages. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video. And also, happy Mother's Day to all you mamas out there. It's actually Saturday today that I'm filming this intro, and that you guys will be seeing the unboxing style at the end. I shopped on Friday, but I think I'm going to be uploading on Sunday. So, yeah, so that was a lot. So, anyway, happy Mother's Day, and I hope you guys enjoy the footage. Hey, guys. So we are in the car. Sorry about the bad angle, but I don't really have a good docking thing, whatever you call it, like tripod thing for the car. So I'm on my way. This is like so spontaneous. I have some items to return to Victoria's Secret. So I was gonna go to the mall and didn't plan on vlogging. I was going to go with my husband and my daughter, but my daughter started being a terrible two-year-old right before we're leaving. My husband's like, I really don't want to take her to the mall right now. Like, she needs her nap or something. So, he's like, just go. So, I'm in the car. I have my items that I'm going to return, which I'm not going to vlog that. But if I see anything in the store, I will vlog it. I wasn't even planning on vlogging, like I said, but I was just sitting in the car at the light, and I was like, oh, turn on the camera, because it's not often that I go to the store. So I have my cup of coffee, by the way. Is it 10:53 already? It is almost 11 o'clock. The mall opens at 11. My daughter actually had an appointment, a dentist appointment today at, oh, I have the heater on so high. It's so cold. It's 52 degrees, and it's raining out. My daughter had a 9 o'clock dentist appointment, so we had went to her dentist appointment, stopped at McDonald's and got breakfast, and then we were gonna wait until the mall opened, but yeah, she started acting like a brat, so it's pretty early. I mean, it's 11 o'clock, but hopefully I'm like one of the first people in the mall, because I don't really feel like being in there either. I wasn't like planning on doing a lot of shopping. If you guys watched one of my hauls, it was around the end of March that I was there. So it's May 6th today. So I had bought those like campus pants, remember? Gosh, these campus pants, I swear, I am done with them. I'm just done. I originally got a medium or a large, I can't remember, but they were baggy AF, like literally so baggy. So I went back to the store, and I think I had got a medium, and I was looking at the small, and I was like, oh my god, those are still really, really big. So I went with an extra small. My dumbass, those don't fit me. So yesterday I tried them on again, just to make sure, because I did lose like 5 pounds since then. Because if you guys remember, I had started back on keto because I was going to the Smoky Mountains for my birthday, and I was like, I gotta wear a bathing suit and shorts and all that stuff, blah blah blah. So I lost like 5 pounds. So I did try them on again yesterday. They go up on me, and they are, I can put them on like, but they're high-waisted, like I put them above my belly button. And like the pockets and stuff, they just look so weird. And like I have no figure. They just make me look yucky. So I don't know if I'm even gonna go for a small, because the pants fit like up in the waist, but the bottom part, like when I look down, They are way too baggy already as an extra small, so I don't know if I want to get them. I think I'm just gonna stick to the style that I usually get, like the skinny jogger style. So that's what I'm thinking I'm gonna do. So by the way, I'm not sitting still, if you guys didn't notice. I am actually driving. You guys are docked on. That's why I said sorry about the angle, because I could have held it up and like gave you guys a better angle, but I just wanted to talk to you guys while I drive, drink my coffee. So anyway, I just brought my little leopard bag with me, and I just threw the items in there. So I have two campus pants and a half zip sweater. I'm exchanging the half zip sweater. It's just a little too snug on me. I just need a size up. I don't know what size I have. If I got a small, I need a medium. If I got a medium, I need a large. It's literally like a size too small. So it's just too small, too snug for my liking. So I'm going to exchange that. And I really don't know what I'm going to do if they don't have any more of the like skinny jogger pants that I wear. I literally have almost all the colors. Plus, I placed an online order last night for a black pair. Black with just like the white block letters. So I could get the, you guys know that pair that they have that's like black and it has like the colorful word pink, like in rainbow color or something. I don't have that pair. I could get that pair, but I don't really want another black pair. I might. We will see when I get in the store how I like it. I might end up getting the lavender color, or lilac. I'm not sure. I think they have it marketed as lilac. We'll see. I wanted to get some lighter colors for spring, and I know, you know, I'm talking about joggers here, but like they're kind of thin. I would still wear them, especially because I still have to work in the spring and the summer, and I'm not going to be wearing shorts to work. I'm still going to be wearing pants, so I want spring colors. So I might get the lilac. We'll see. Also, I couldn't find my receipt. I haven't returned anything without a receipt in a long time, and like I said, this was the end of March and it's May now, so hopefully they don't give me a hard time. Tags are still on there. I'm just looking to exchange it, so hopefully I don't have a hard time. But yeah, I'm debating going inside of Bath and Body Works. There's not anything really that I want, but yeah, we might go in there. We might, since my husband isn't with me and I'm not really in too much of a rush. I do have a grocery pickup that I have to go and do, so I might run in there. I do kind of want to smell that butterfly scent because the packaging is so pretty, but I don't really need any more sprays and stuff. And we're kind of stocked on hand soap and wallflowers right now, because I just got a bunch of those recently. I turned this heat down because I had it blaring because it was so cold when I got in the car. So yeah, I am going to, I'm like 5 minutes away from the mall. So I will see you guys when I get into whatever store I go to first. All right. we're back in the car. I think I just showed you guys my bag. Don't know how I'm organizing these clips, but we went to Victoria's Secret, or the Pink Store actually, and to Bath and Body Works, and now I have to go and pick up my groceries really quick, and I might stop at Dunkin' because I don't know, let me see. My coffee is fine, but we're out. I want a Dunkin', so I'm gonna stop at Dunkin' after I get the groceries. And yeah, I did some damage in both stores. I didn't realize, it's Mother's Day weekend, so not sure when you guys are seeing this, but happy Mother's Day to all you wonderful mothers out there and mothers to be. Or if you're trying to be a mom and you're struggling, happy Mother's Day still. Yeah, so I didn't know that it was so busy in the stores, even though I got here at 11, and oh my gosh, it's 1 o'clock now. So yeah, so I need to hurry up because I'm sure my daughter is like, where's mommy? Where's mommy? And driving my husband crazy. But there was some deals going on in Bath and Body Works. I will show you guys. Or you guys probably saw the clips already. I don't know. I don't know, girl. This is my second vlog, so excuse me. So, all right. I will see you guys in a little bit. Let me go get my groceries. I got to check in. Bye.
What can I just get
up here? Hi, I have a mobile order for Evita.
Oh, you can pull up.
Thank you. Hey guys, so I'm just waiting in line for my order. I always use the Dunkin' On The Go app to place my orders. And because I swear I'm one of those people who gets to the window and I take like 20 minutes to order. So is excuse me, order everything on the app. And there's a few cars in front of me, but anyway, I just wanted to let you guys know I ordered the new iced latte. They have a new flavor, it's cake batter, and I tried to order it the day before yesterday on my way to work. I was almost late to work. I got in the line at 5:05 and I didn't get out until 5:24, 19 minutes, you guys, and their espresso machine was down. So they ended up giving me iced coffee instead of an iced latte, and she said she would make it with the cake batter. And I haven't ordered an iced coffee in so long, I forgot that the iced batter is already sweet. So I told her cream and sugar, so I had like this much sugar in the bottom of my cup plus the cake batter, so it was like nothing but sugar I was tasting. So hopefully, I'm at a different Dunkin'. I'm not working today, so I'm at the one by my house, not on my way to work. So hopefully their espresso machine is working, so I will let you guys know how I like as soon as I get it. And I did get some donuts, of course. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. You too. No problem. Okay. So sorry guys, I don't know why the lighting got really really dark, but it is gloomy day here, and let me check my settings. I don't know. I It got really dark on there. I don't know what happened. But yeah. So they had a little bit of a line. They had me waiting at the window for like a few minutes, as you guys saw. I was like, oh, is my drink complicated? But here it is. And look at all of the stuff on the top. So it's like a cake. There's sprinkles. I don't know if you guys can see the sprinkles, but there's sprinkles. And when they made it for me with the iced coffee instead of an iced latte, they put all the same stuff on there. And with all that sugar, the whipped cream, the flavoring of the ice batter, and the syrup, or like the fudge on top, and the actual cream and sugar they put in there, I was like on overload. So I'm gonna give this a taste now. Ooh, that's really good. So yeah, it tastes pretty similar to when she made it for me as a cake, as an iced coffee. Just not as sweet. I don't know if I would say it tastes like cake batter. It does. It tastes like cake. You can taste the coffee still too. I really like it though. Something different, because they haven't had any new flavors in a while. They've only had the caramel craze and the mocha, if you guys are Dunkin' drinkers. Like after they're like seasonal, like the gingerbread and the pumpkin spice, it's just been caramel and mocha for a while. So I've been waiting for something to come out. I don't think they came out with the red velvet this year like they normally do, which was kind of sad for Valentine's Day. But yeah, I'm gonna stop this so that I can finish driving. I'm not too far from my house. I'm like 5 minutes from the house. But the picture is really dark, and you guys are on my vent, and I have the heater on, and I'm getting like the warning that my phone's gonna overheat. So I'm gonna turn you guys off so I can take my phone down. See you guys in a little bit. All right, guys. So you guys saw everything. You guys saw the stores that I went to. I showed you guys some sneak peeks. So let's get into what I actually have. I have my bags from Bath & Body Works. And then I have my Pink store bag. So let's do this in reverse. I went to Pink first. So let's open Bath & Body Works first. I hope you guys have your coffee, because I know it's going to be a long one, because I'm looking at all the stuff on the floor and it's going to be a long one. So I actually just made an iced coffee. I've been drinking hot coffee. Usually when I'm at home, I drink iced coffee when I'm at work, but it is so hot. Like, I was cleaning my house, and right before I started filming you guys, my daughter's outside. We bought her a new like jungle gym kind of a thing. Like, it has three swings and two slides and like a playset. It's like this huge thing in the yard. She was outside playing. My husband was doing yard work. I was like, I'm going to go film. And then my neighbors came out, and they have a 3 and a 5-year-old, and my daughter is about to turn 3. So, oh my God, they saw each other. They all went running and hugging. It was so cute. Like, she has friends, guys. My daughter has friends. So she wanted to play with them, and they were like, can we come over? And I'm over here like, yes, even though knowing I was about to walk away. And my husband's like, oh, I guess I'm babysitting. So yeah, so he's outside. But right before, like, because he was wrapping up something, so I was like, go ahead, finish, and I'll watch them for a little bit. There's 3 swings, and there's 3 of them. So they all got on a swing. They're like, push me, push me. No, push me, push me. Higher, higher. So I legit was sweating, and I was like, I'm about to go film. So I threw some water on my face and on my hair, and I changed my shirt because my shirt was drenched. So yeah, it's hot, and I was like, I need iced coffee like ASAP. So grab your coffee. It's going to be a long one. Plus, you guys know I like to talk. I have my blade with me. If you guys know, you know I broke my other favorite blade, so I had to bring out the one that I used to use for work. So, I have 2 bags from Bath & Body Works. They had a sale going on in the store. I think all the 3-wick candles were on sale for $15. I did not buy any candles. I do not need any candles. I went there to smell some new scents that I had been eyeing. The scents were just their regular buy three, get three free, which I took advantage of. And they had, if you spend 40, you get a Mother's Day box set. You guys saw it in the clip. It was like the butterfly set, $40. And I was actually about to buy the butterfly fragrance mist, but when I saw it came in the box, I put it back. I'm like, why buy that? I could buy a different one and get that one in the box set. So I also had two free items. Like, if you guys have the Bath and Body Works app, if you spend so much, they give you a free item up to $16.50. I had two of those when I opened my app. So I ended up getting, like I said, I ended up buying the six and getting, buying three and getting six free. So I got the Fiji Sunshine Guavatini, and the notes on this one says sun-kissed guava, fresh orange, and seaside jasmine. This packaging was so pretty. Like, I love how summery this looks. It smells really good too. All of the ones I got smell good. I'm bad at describing scents. I'm not about to spray 100 scents right now. I'm just going to read you guys the notes and show you the packaging because they're so pretty. I love, like, these new bottles. Like, the design like this. Prismatic or whatever it is. And not, like, new because I know they've had it for a while. Like, Champagne Toast. I think I have the Champagne Toast in this kind. This one is Sunshine Mimosa. This one says bright bubbly champagne and fresh citrus. So I actually was passing this one up because this one's just like an orangey color. This other one was more like a, you guys can see the comparison. This one was not on my radar, but the lady came and she's like, did you smell that? She's like, it was a hit. It was so popular last year that they brought it back. And I was like, she's just trying to sell me. But when I saw that it said bubbly champagne, I was like, I like Champagne Toast and I like bubbly rose. So I was like, okay. So I sprayed it and I did like it. So she talked me into that one. I had five and I was struggling for a sixth one. And then I saw this and I was like, this is the prettiest packaging. This gives me Ariana Grande vibes. It's called Pastel Skies. I swear this reminds me of like her Cloud perfume or something. Very much so. Even from like the notes, it says South Cloud Berries, Pink Spun Sugar, and Coconut Musk. I swear this is a dupe for Ariana. So I'm definitely going to be pairing this when I wear that perfume. I'm going to, like, you know, if you wear a perfume and, like, put spray all over it, kind of, like, lasts longer. So I'm definitely going to pair those two. This is the one that I was, like, obsessed with this packaging. This one is called Bahamas Passion Fruit and Banana Flower. And the notes on this one says passion fruit, pineapple leaves, banana flower. Literally the title. And look at this pretty, pretty pink. That is gorgeous. birthday. I can just... Here, I already have that. And then I got this one that says, You Are Full of Magic. And this one is the scent Pure Wonder. So, again, it's a mini spray. This one has a shower gel and a little pocket bag. So, this is the scent Pure Wonder. I don't think I'm a fan of this scent. I was thinking about it. I have the full size here on my vanity. I love the packaging, but I'm not like a 100%. So, this scent is Iced Rosé, Star Jasmine, and Warm White Amber. It's literally a brand new bottle. I don't think this is my favorite scent. I'm going to have to like spray this a few times, like fresh out of the shower, and see what it smells like on my body. But I don't think I'm a fan. And if that's the case, I'm probably going to give that full size along with the little mini set to someone. I don't know if it's going to be a birthday present, or I might even just throw it into like a giveaway. Sorry, my nose is itching. I'm not digging in my nose, but it's itching. I might even just throw it into a giveaway. Like if I have a giveaway winner, I might just add it to their prize. So I just thought those were really cute, and you couldn't beat that, that they were free. So I also picked up these. These are buy two, get one free. These are, oh, my daughter's crying. I don't know why, but she's crying. Let me see what's wrong with my baby. Hold it, please, guys. Okay, sorry, guys. So, yeah, so I picked up these little lip balms, lip glosses. They were buy two, get one free. And the packaging on these two were just so pretty. And I thought they were perfect for, like, spring. And I love vanilla stuff. So, I got Berry Bellini and Whipped Vanilla. And then I was, because they were buy two get one, I was like digging because I didn't see any other pretty one. They had strawberry pound cake, and I was like, ooh, that sounds good for a lip gloss. I wish the packaging was the pretty packaging with the like strawberries that they had before, but they changed it to this one. But it's okay. Camera's making it look more pink, but it's actually more of a red color. So, but yeah, so I got those buy two get one free. And then I did go ahead and pick up the $40 gift box, which was obviously not a Mother's Day present. For, it's one for myself. It says on here, one of a kind. It's so beautiful. This box is so pretty. And I believe they said it was like $125 value, if I'm not mistaken. So let me... It's 112, it says on here. So this is what the box looks like inside, and I'll show you guys everything that you get. So there's the full-size butterfly fragrance mist. This smells really good if you guys haven't smelled this yet. Excuse me, the notes are raspberry nectar, iris petals, and airy vanilla. I knew I was gonna like it when I read the vanilla, and love the packaging. Let me show you guys all the butterfly stuff. So then you get a shower gel. You also get the body lotion. And you get a single wick butterfly candle, which is amazing. And then you get a antibacterial hand spray in the butterfly scent as well. And then, guys, you get a full candle in the scent Bubbly Rose, which I absolutely love this scent. So I was so excited. Oh, it smells so good. And it's pink, the pretty packaging. So you get a full candle. A full candle, as if the single wick isn't full. You get a three wick candle. You also get the Bubbly Rose and a hand soap. And lastly, you get a lip balm in Bubbly Rose. I keep saying lip balm, a lip gloss. So now I have 4 lip glosses. So yeah, that is everything, you guys, that I got from Bath & Body Works. So impressed with this whole thing. Like I said, I walked in there, had no clue. I was literally just going to go smell butterfly. Had no clue or thought that, hello, it's Mother's Day weekend. And when the lady started showing me this, I was like, I actually came to smell that, and that's a good deal. I was like, okay, gotta spend $40 to get it. Alright, so let's move on, shall we, to pink. I got the ribbon on. So you know what? I thought I brought a garbage stewardess. I was like, I know I have garbage. Oh, I have some things in here too that are not part of this. I throw them on top of the bag. So here is my bag. I'm gonna try and go fast, you guys, because I got a lot of stuff to get through. I went in to get some more of my favorite style, like the everyday. I told you guys I was exchanging those everyday campus. I was gonna go ahead and go one size up, but I felt like they would still be baggy and not fit good. So I just returned them, which is sad because I really like the colors and they don't have them in this. I also told you guys I wanted to keep it springy, so I did get that lilac set that I was telling you guys about. So I got a medium, and these are called skinny joggers, the perfect pants if you ask me. So this is just lilac, and it says pink and silver script. And then I did get the matching full zip sweater. If you guys saw in the clip, I'm not sure, but everything from their logo shop was on sale for $25, which is a really good deal, because I think like these full zip hoodies are like $60. So they were all on sale for $25. So I got this. It has the silver script across. And then I really like these. They say pink on the back in like this pretty like rainbow color. And these are like a charcoal heather gray color, and they are also the skinny jogger, also in a medium, also $25. And then I fell in love with this, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is so cute. So this, I had the quarter zip in a pretty hot pink color to match the hot pink campus pants, but they didn't fit me. So, and because they didn't have the everyday jogger in it, that hot pink color that I was getting, I was like, I don't want the half zip. So I got this half zip or quarter zip, whatever they're called. I think it's quarter zip. So I got this one in white, and I usually don't wear too much white, but this is just so beautiful. I thought the colors were really nice and fun, and it was $25. I got a size large because I believe I had a medium, and it was, like I said, a size too small. So I got a large. And then, you guys, look at how perfect this matches. I picked up these leggings to go with it. This is the high waist full length legging, and I got a medium. And look at how pretty this looks together. So I thought they looked really, really nice together. And then I thought I was done, and I was about to go check out, and I saw a basket with the slides. And then, you guys, tell me this isn't a vibe right here. Like, I'm going to wear these pants with that and these slides. Like, tell me that is not the cutest. It's also good for, like, I think Gay Pride is coming up, like, usually in June. So I can support on that day. But yeah, I thought those were really, really pretty. I know these are probably going to get dirty. I'm probably just going to wear them when I wear that. Not like all summer long, just when I wear that outfit to keep them clean. And because I was getting those, I was like, I might as well just go ahead and get the pink ones. These were not on sale, which I'm stupid because I have all those reward cards that are about to like start in May 11th. I think you spend like 20 and get 50. Spend 50 and get 20 off. And I'm like, why am I paying full price? And I know they'll have these then. But yeah, I got the pink ones. I do have the skinny jogger in this exact pattern, like this light color pink that has the white block letters on it. So I'll wear these with that. And Oh, I saw this at checkout. This is the last thing I got. Oh, and fund me. I got another one of those 20 off of $50 reward cards. And it says May 11th through the 24th. So I have like 6 of those now. This caught my eye. Like, I need another spray, you guys. Warm and Cozy. I love Warm and Cozy. But this says sugared. And I thought the packaging was really, really, really pretty. It says sugar plum, cozy vanilla, and frosted mistletoe. So I'm assuming this is like a holiday one. It smells really good though. And I don't have it in my collection. And I needed it. So I got that. So yeah, that is everything I got. When you think about it, like this was 25, this was 25, this was 25, this was 25. This was 25, and then the slides were 30 each. So, I spent like well over 200, but this is a good deal because if I had a paid regular price, this would be 60, this would be 60, this would be 60. So, I had a reason for buying them all right now. So I need to put all of this away after I'm done filming. Sorry, I just knocked you guys. And then I had a Walmart pickup. You guys saw I went to Walmart. I don't know why, but these popped up in my suggestions while I was shopping. And I was like, what? I was shopping for groceries. And I was like, okay. These were $10. This is by the brand No Boundaries. And then I forgot about this until I got home. And I was bringing the groceries. And I was like, I had pink sides for $10. And I paid $30 for those. But yeah, these are really nice. I already tried them on. They look kind of funky, but when you try them on, they look so cute on your feet. So I thought these would be nice to walk around the yard and not worry. The bottom, these give me like Crocs vibes, but as a slide instead of like a full Croc. Like the bottom reminds me of that. So I think these would be good because my yard gets kind of like swampy from like rain and stuff. So I thought those would be good. I have this one package I wanted to open first, and then we're gonna get into my purchases and PR. But I got this box from For Her Vanity, and I sliced it open because I was like, usually when she sends her PR boxes, this Hot Orange Fragile sticker is on there, and I was like, I don't know that there's a new collection coming out. So I was like, did she come out with something while I was in Tennessee on my at the Smoky Mountains on my vacation, and I did not see it because I wasn't on Instagram that much. I was like, is there a new collection or is there like something she's launching that I don't know? And she sent it to me. So I sliced the box open, and yeah, it says For Her Vanity. So I was like, ooh, she has something. So as you guys can see, I didn't even open this other thing. It's still sealed because I read the card, you guys. She's so sweet. It's a birthday present, so I don't know what it is. I just saw Happy Birthday, Evita, and I put it back in because I was like, I'll show you guys. But it says, Happy Birthday, Evita. You have been a big blessing to our For Her Vanity family. You have been here since the very beginning. We hope you enjoy your birthday. Here are some sweets for you to enjoy. We love you very much and truly appreciate you. XOXO Martha and team. So this is so freaking sweet. So I was like, oh my gosh. So yeah, it's not even open. So let's open it together because I was like, sweet. And my room is so hot, so I hope there's nothing bad happened. But oh, hey, there is something. Oh my gosh, she made my, you guys, it's my Instagram name handle, and it's in my favorite Tiffany color. She knows I love the Tiffany stuff. My gosh, that is so adorable. I can't wait to put that somewhere. What is this, you guys? Oh, so the name of it, the Broadway Basketeers box it's in, it's actually, oh my gosh, you guys, look how pretty this is. What? I've never heard of them, so I don't know what it is, so I don't want to open it. It's like a really gorgeous little tower. And it has a bow. I don't wanna. Let's open one though. Oh my candies. So these say white chocolate and raspberry. This is a luxury cookie, it says. And then this box also has another one in here, and it says crumbly fruit and lemon biscuits. So they're like wrapped in little papers, like individually. So that was what was in there. Oh my gosh. Am I going to find one that will go really good right now with some iced coffee? This is so sweet and thoughtful. Like, I love working with companies like that. That's so sweet. Ooh, sweet and savory bar mix. So this is like peanuts and that kind of stuff. It's like a mix. Like, I can pour this in a bowl and eat this tonight while I'm like watching Netflix. So me and my husband found this series called From. Have you guys watched that one? It's so good. It's on Epic. Epic? Oh, yes. I love this stuff. Can you guys see? It's caramel popcorn. Is it toffee or caramel? This says chocolate peanut butter crunch popcorn. Oh my gosh. Assorted caramel kisses. I love these. So, I think my dentist watches my videos, and I'm not supposed to be eating caramel, like candies like this, anything that's like chewy. So, Dr. Dana, if you are watching, turn away. My God. You guys, I didn't eat that one, but they have caramel apple flavored ones in here. That is so good. This box, you guys, is so cute. I've never seen anything like this. I feel like it's Christmas. This one has barbecue snack mix in here. It has popcorn, corn chips, pretzels, and tortilla chips. What? And look. More chewy candy. These are like assorted milk toffees. You guys. If you guys have like, this would be a nice Mother's Day gift. Oh my gosh. This is so freaking cool. I can't wait to show my husband. This one says lentil chips, breaking news, Himalayan pink salt. Oh, those sound good. I like these kind of chips. And then it also has, are these those peppermint things? Yes, these are the assorted flavored puffs. You guys know, like, when you go to like some fancy restaurants and they give you those good peppermints that like melt. Yes, these. So this brand is called Broadway Basketeers, if you guys are interested. It looks really cool. I'm going to check them out. Like, this is like a nice gift idea. This one has chocolate mint cookies. Are you kidding me? Sounds like Girl Scout Ben Mints to me. And then this one, butter toffee popcorn. And these bags are so, these bags are big, you guys. This was the biggest box, by the way, so. Oh my gosh, Martha, if you're watching this, thank you so much, girl. You are so sweet. You totally didn't have to do this. I so appreciate it, though. I love you. Who's on a diet? Not me. No, for real, though. I stopped my diet as soon as I got back from my vacation. I was like, eh. I'm done with that. I'll get back on it soon, but after I eat all those goodies. Oh my gosh, so exciting. So yeah, so I wanted to show you guys that one before I got into like opening all these packages. Oh my gosh, I made a mess. Okay. Thank you, Martha. I love you. Also, Dr. Dana, my teeth hurt. She's gonna be like, I told you. So this package is something I got from Macy's. If you guys follow me on Instagram, I posted this in my stories when I saw them. Some of you guys probably know what they are already. And if you don't, you will see in a second. I hope they're not broken. Oh, this box smells good. Something's broken in here because it's a mess. Oh my god, what happened? I don't know, but it smells so good. That one. So I ordered these Juicy Couture candles that I saw. And the lids came off and they are, it's waxy in here basically. All of the lids are off. So I'm just going to put that one on there and assume that's the right one. But look how pretty this packaging is, you guys. Maybe I should turn it so you guys can see. It says Juicy Couture, Choose Juicy. And it's the prettiest pink I've ever seen. Ever. And then, yeah, I don't know what happened, but all of them are open. All the lids are off and there's kind of a wax mess happening. I probably wasn't going to burn these anyway, although that one smells really good. Did I even tell you what it is supposed to be? Red Roses Juicy Peach Magnolia. And this one says Floral Fantasy, Vibrant Orchid, Pink Rose, and Sensual Amber. This one's a little bit like a mature. You can smell the musk in this one. It's a hot pink one. It has like this ombre. Oh, I heard that somebody trademarked the word ombre, so you can't say ombre anymore. You have to say gradient. I don't know. That's what I heard. And then this one says Rose Land, and it says peony blossom, rose petals, and sparkling melon. I can smell more the peony and the melon. Smells definitely melon, but it's called Rose Land. Isn't that pretty? So yeah, they had more, but I got the ones that had the pink in them. Those are adorable. They were a little pricey, but I mean, I don't see the receipt to tell you guys how much. I want to say no more than like a Bath and Body. They weren't like $25 or anything. I think they were like $16 or $18, something like that. Okay. So I got wax all over my hand. No biggie. Let's open something from Ulta. I ordered a few things online. I don't remember what's in here, but oh yes. So I had saw this Pacifica scalp massager silicone scalp brush, specifically this Pacifica brand. I heard it was really good and it was out of stock for a long time, so I was like, it must be good. So I ordered it for me and my daughter. We both have like curly hair and I just figured it would be a nice little massager, and it's supposed to help promote hair growth. Oh, that feels good. So, you know, you like lather up your hair and like massage your scalp while you're in the shower. It's perfect pink again, and you can just hang it in the shower. So I thought that was cute. I actually ordered one to see how it felt. Massage scalp, use them with shampoo or scalp serum. Oh, they make scalp serums? So, I thought I ordered two, but maybe I only ordered one because I was going to order one for her to put in her bathroom. I hope this isn't broken. I do not like the way Ulta packages things. That's all that's in here. I saw this super cute... I've said so much. I'm sorry, guys. I saw this really pretty makeup bag by Too Faced. It matches the like butterfly collection that they have, and I was like, I need that. So this was a free gift with a purchase. So I was like, I gotta purchase something. And I was like, what don't I have? And I don't have the new palette, the Born This Way Sunset Strip palette. So I went ahead and ordered it. And I got the makeup bag for free, and I had a 10 off of 50 when I got it. Thank God, nothing is broken. Thank God. Wow, this is stunning. my god, this is a beautiful palette, you guys. The mirror is so clear. Look at how stunning that is. Oh my god, those shimmers. This is beautiful. Absolutely freaking beautiful. Oh my gosh. Do you guys see that? Wow. Are you serious? You guys, camera is totally not doing you justice right now. It is so pretty and shimmery. Oh my gosh, I love shimmers. I did not bring a thingamajiggy. I'm gonna put this back on here. I just ordered a palette so that I can get the makeup bag free. I'm so happy I got it. It is stunning. You guys know I get some PR every now and then from Too Faced. They pick and choose which packages they send me, so I didn't get that one, and I don't order right out off the bat because they send it out really late, and I've done that so many times, and then I had duplicates and I just end up giving them away. So I was holding off, but when I saw the makeup bag, I was like, I have to get something. I need a bag. So yes, I can throw my receipt away now that I know my palette's not broken. I don't need that. Put that there. Let's open Sephora next, since we're opening. Oh, I almost got that all over my pants. Where's my garbage bags? I have two boxes down here that are for garbage. So we're opening Sephora. If you guys can see how light that is. I didn't spend a lot. I haven't been ordering too much makeup lately. As you guys know, I haven't been wearing a lot. I just started back dipping and dabbing into makeup. I took like 2 years off of makeup due to COVID and my toddler, but I'm starting to play with makeup again. And before I go hard into like buying every collection and everything again, I need to declutter. I need to do a huge declutter. So I am going to be filming some of those coming up really soon. And I'm also going to be restarting up my Shop My Stash videos. If you guys have been following me, you guys know I used to post those every month. And I have some OG subscribers who are requesting them to come back, and I do want to bring them back. So I am going to. What I ordered was these Rare Beauty Soft Pinch Blush, the liquid blushes. These are freaking gorgeous. I bought one when I went on vacation and I wore it. I think I got Joy. It's this beautiful bright orange looking color, and the application and the blendability of these is just phenomenal. Like, chef's kiss. I was like, I need them all. But actually, when I went to look at the colors, I was like, I don't want that color. So I got the two colors that I think would look really, really nice. I got this one is the color Believe. And I will go ahead and just do a little swatch of it. Oh. I will swatch Joy just in case you guys want to see what that one looks like. Oh my gosh, I just put way too much on there. Give me my product back. I want you back. And then I got the color Hope. And I love this packaging too. So this one is Hope. And like, I'm obsessed with this packaging. I want to see, these are my second product from Rare Beauty. I do have a powder and a brush, a setting powder and a setting brush. I thought I ordered so this is Joy, that's Believe, and that's Hope. And you guys, these blend so good. I blended them just like that with my finger when I put them on. That was a lot, like I told you guys, when I took it out, the Joy, But if you don't put that much on, it looks so beautiful. It looked so beautiful on my skin. That's why I went and bought the rest. But look at how pretty these look. And you only need a little bit. These are so beautiful, you guys. I'm curious. Are you guys like big fans of Rare Beauty? And if you guys are, what products are really good? Like, let me know and let everyone else know down in the comments, because I really want to dabble. Like, are the highlighters good? Are her other blushes good? The ones that come in like a compact? What else? I have the mascara. I said I only had the powder. I have her mascara and I love it. The mascara is amazing. So yeah, so far I have a few products and they're like definitely hits. So I need to explore like more of that brand, like for real. So I don't really need these boxes. I chose La Vie Espelle little sample by Lancôme perfume sample. And I also took advantage of the free gift item. You know, when you spend $25 or $35, you can add a code. I added this because I really was interested in this. This is the Laneige Water Bank Blue Hyaluronic Cream Moisturizer. They send you like a little deluxe sample size. So this new Laneige line is like supposedly really, really good. And I like all their other products, so I'm excited to try that. And then it was my birthday month, so I chose this little Tatcha gift set. I love the dewy skin, so it's a little dewy skin, what do they call it, the dewy skin cream, and then the rice water soft cream cleanser. So yeah, so that's a cute little gift set, like Tatcha. So that was what I ordered. Basically one of those blushes so bad. I got a gift from a friend. I won't say her name on here, but you know who you are. I finally have this pretty Juicy Couture hat. She sent it to me, one of my subscribers and followers. So thank you, boo. I love you so much. Thank you for looking out for me. She knows that I have been wanting this for a very, very long time. I cannot ever find it. People on Poshmark and stuff are ridiculous. They want like $100 or stuff. Wasn't gonna happen, so I finally got that. So that was another late birthday present that I didn't get to share in my what I got for my birthday video. And then let's see, we got a package. Actually, I think we have two packages here from Derma E, so we can open these. These are PR packages, I think. I have one more purchase, and then I have a few that are PR down there. We are at 40 minutes, oh my gosh. So, this package is Ultra Lift items. They sent an Ultra Lift Firming Moisturizer, an Ultra Lift Concentrated Serum, and a Stem Cell Eye Lifting Treatment. I really need that. That sounds good. So, Ultra Lift Concentrated Serum and the moisturizer. It says, spring into clean beauty. May your skin be as smooth as ever this month using our favorites Ultra Firming products. These antioxidant rich products are infused with copper peptides to visibly give your skin a more youthful and smooth complexion. We hope you love this collection. So I have not tried anything from this line. I think I do have a moisturizer that is moisture, that's Ultra Lift, I think, because I know it's like it's a firming one. But yeah, I don't think I've ever tried the Ultra Lift. I don't know if they're completely new, but I'm definitely excited about that eye lifting treatment because I always need help around the eye area. So I will be testing those out. And then why does this one look open? Oh, because it was in the FedEx package. So this one says, oh, they did a collaboration. Derma E times Skin Gem. And, ooh, is that in here? Sorry, I'm looking at the picture. I'm like, ooh, is that in here? It is. Exciting. So this is Skin Gem. That is hard to say. It's a clean and cruelty-free brand based in Los Angeles with a collection of beauty tools that work out your face. That's why it's called Gem, because it works out your face. In an easy and effective way. Train your skin in a natural and nourishing way with this collection of top-rated beauty products and tools. So this is a beauty lifter vibrating T-bar designed to sculpt, define, and relax your face as you discover the beauty of sonic vibrations and a stunning complexion. This sounds really good. I don't know if you guys noticed. I'm sure you guys did. In like my car part of the video. Like I have like, I always feel like I have like multiple like chins. Like I need to do some lifting around here because I don't know. But yeah, this definitely gonna be using that. And then it came, they sent a bunch of products with this. Oh my gosh, I love jelly cleansers. This has advanced peptides and flora collagen gentle jelly cleanser with rice powder and amino acids. It's supposed to polish and soften for smooth skin. I'm really digging this pretty purple packaging. And then they sent over, I was like, why two? One's a daytime. So this is the advanced peptides and flora collagen night moisturizer, and then just the regular moisturizer. So like one to use in the AM and one in the PM. And you can tell they're going to be in that really pretty purple. And then they sent over an eye cream. Thank you. Advanced peptides and flora collagen eye cream. And lastly, the serum. So I have a face cleanser. I will cleanse my face, put on some serum, put on my moisturizer, and then put on my eye cream. So, and use this thing. So I'm definitely going to try these out. I love Derma E. I love all their products. I always test them when I come. I'm actually breaking out down here. If you guys saw, I also put on my screen like excuse like the unwanted visitors. I was testing a new product and I think it's starting to break me out. So I am actually going to be decluttering my bathroom skincare. No, I'm not filming that because my bathroom, the lighting sucks in there. But I do have to declutter a bunch of skincare. You guys know I get a lot of skincare sent to me. And I do try and test as much as possible. But on occasion, this happens. And I've been dealing with this for like a good week now. So I'm almost 100% sure that it's the product. So I'm probably going to toss that out. Next. Let's see what's today. Can I open this yet? Let's see what is in my May BoxyCharm. And they usually like to wait like a good week to not have any spoilers in case people haven't received their box. That's why I was like, what's today? But I think it's good. It should be like the 6th or the 7th when you guys see this. So this is the May and the theme is Super Bloom. And you guys know how BoxyCharm works. I'm going to leave my link below. They just started. They used to give you $5 for everyone who signed up with your link. Then they took it away and they just restarted it up. So if you guys are not subscribed to BoxyCharm, I'll link it. You can use my link. I could get $5 and you can get some savings, or you can just type in www.boxycharm.com and not use my link. Either way, it's a really good subscription and I recommend you guys get it. You spend $25 a month, you get 5 full size products, not like little minis, not like little deluxe sizes, full size, $25. Cancel it anytime you want. You can literally see what's in this box, and if there's an item that you really, really want, go ahead, subscribe, $25, get that box, and then cancel it if you want. And then you can like re-sign up if you see another box come out. Why is there 6 in here? Did I get an extra product? I should have really read my email. So I got a refreshments brand, Dazzling 5-Blade Razor Kit in the Coral Crush color. That sounds interesting. I'm like, open. I want to see. I haven't had a pretty razor in a while, so let's see. Oh, wow. You get blades. So look at this, you guys. There's 2 blades in here, and then there's, oh, and then it's coral on the other side. My nails, I can't get it out. and I don't want to scratch it. So it's coral on this side, because I was like, I just see silver, but I see that the tip part is also coral. Let me just show you guys before I break my nails. A blade just fell. So there's two blades, and then there's the tip that you have to apply here with the razor on there. So this is really interesting. Never heard of this brand. It's called Refreshments. So that's what it looks like without the razor falling out. So here's the packaging. And this I'm dropping everything, you guys. So this isn't on the card. So maybe that was, oh my gosh, that orange thing that I said is like the tip. That's not the tip. That is the thing to hang it in your shower. Look at, you see how they're hooking it? That is so cute. You can hang your razor in the shower. I'm not sure how much this costs because it's the only thing that's not on here. So maybe that's why I got a free item. Maybe it was like a special for this month. But I did get a pharmacy product. I love pharmacy. This is their Honeymoon Glow Body. It has 12% AHA BHA resurfacing serum with honey and prickly pear. So this serum retails for $40. And then I have by Skin Inc. I have a serum by them. I think it's in the other bathroom. It's a really pretty pink and it comes in a dropper. And I got it in a BoxyCharm too, and it works really good. I like them. That was my first Skin Inc, and now I got this. This is a serum. It says Glow Filter. Ooh, I want to see what that looks like. Oh, it looks just like the other thing in the dropper. So that's what it looks like. That is so pretty. That retails for $50. Wow. See what I mean? Like, $50 for that. The pharmacy was $40. That's already $90, and it was only two products. There's an eyeshadow primer here by the brand Basic Beauty. Retails for $18. Looks like it comes in a little tube. And then, ooh, Ciate London Dewy Blush Glossy Cheek Tint. Ooh, that sounds awesome. Like, I love like this kind of blush formula right now for like spring and summer. Let's see what color they sent. So this color is coconut. It scents it too. Definitely smells like coconut. It says a hint of color that will apply to your cheek. Formulated with natural extracts of zuzu and dragon fruit. So it's supposed to brighten your base, leaving skin even and healthy. You guys can kind of see that. That's very pretty. And that retails for $22. And then the last item is by V Cosmetic. It's a creamy liquid velvet lipstick. And it retails for $22. And I can already tell this isn't a shade I'm going to use, so I'm not going to swatch it. I'm going to put it in my giveaway stack. This is like a mauve berry color. I wouldn't wear it, probably. So I have a box. You guys probably know I throw everything in there that I'm going to give away. So I just chuck that over in that corner. So again, I will link BoxyCharm below. This was gifted to me. I am an affiliate. And if I wasn't, I would definitely subscribe because you get amazing stuff in there. Like, there's no doubt about that. You guys can't say that BoxyCharm isn't awesome. So I also have a package here from Soul Body. You guys know they are the sister brand to ColourPop. So let's see. They always have like good stuff around like the summer to keep you glowing. This says brightening body lotion. It's pretty yellow box that says Soul Body, and it is in this tube. I can't really read it. It says, amp up your glow with our new brightening body lotion. It's infused with vitamin C, which is a powerful antioxidant known to boost radiance, even skin tone, and protect against free radical damage. So it says it has an uplifting aroma, fruity mango citrus scent. Ooh, it says it'll have you smelling yummy all day long. So that sounds good. I like their other skincare products that they've sent, so I will definitely try that one. And I will let you guys know if you guys are interested. And let's see, what else do we have here? Okay, let's open this one that I bought. Oh my god, this box is so big. Ugh. It's big, but it's not heavy. This is something that I have been wanting forever. I just never ordered it. I never ordered anything from this place. And I was like, the other day, like looking at one of my shelves, and I was like, I know what I want to put there. And I was like, time to order it. This is something that a lot of people have in their beauty rooms. And now I will. They wrapped it really good. It's in this bubble stuff. And ta-da! It's from Z Gallery, and this is just their like perfume, gold perfume bottle that's actually a piggy bank, I believe. It came in a stunning box, by the way, too. This box is really nice. That it's like padded with everything. Yeah, this is a piggy bank, so it has a thing on top. And it has a little stopper to take it out. But yeah, this is stunning. It just looks like a beautiful Chanel number 5 perfume. And yeah, I just thought it would be cute decor for my room. So I ordered it. And I knew that it was from Z Gallery. I didn't know if they still made them. I just went on their website and typed in piggy bank. And it came right up. I believe it was... It says $1. It was not $1. Oh, this is quantity one. I want to say it was like $25 or $30. And they took a very long time to ship, though. That I will say, it did tell me that it was like almost 2 months wait. Because I was like, what? But it's not like I was in a rush for it. So that's... And then, oh, I do have something from... Oh, this one's already open. I saw this and I got so excited. I got a package from LA Girl. And I opened it and I was like, oh! So they came out with some soft cream, some soft matte cream blushes. I'm telling you, the hype right now with the cream blushes. I think TikTok made this stuff go viral. Even though this has been my jam, I love blush and I love like cream and liquid formula. So yeah, so these come in like a little tube, and I think they have 6 colors. I don't know if there's more or if they only sent the 6, but yeah, these are soft matte finish, vitamin E and jojoba oil, blendable cheek and lip color. You can use them on your lips too, and they're long lasting pigment. So yeah, so I will probably post some swatches on my Insta stories, but these are the colors. Really like this second one, and this last one I like the like bright orangey coral. That one's called Hot Shot. So yeah, so those are cool. So you guys know LA Girl, they're super affordable. I wouldn't be surprised if those were like less than $5 each. And you can usually find LA Girl at CVS or Ulta Beauty. And then we got a package from ColourPop. Ooh, I missed this. This was supposed to be probably from May to 4th Be With You. There's, oh my god, an entire Star Wars collection in here. Is this a palette? So when you open the box, it says, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Oh my gosh, yes, there is a palette. Woohoo! I'm a huge Star Wars fan, so I'm excited about this. I know a lot of people aren't too into Star Wars, so they're like, eh. But I love Star Wars. cute. Did I just say dude? Look at this color right here. Do you guys see that? It's called Outer Rim. That looks crazy. And look at this one. Space Pirate. Those are really pretty. This red right here too. Galactic Empire. This is a really, really pretty palette. So that's the eyeshadow palette. What else is in the collection? I need to put this blade somewhere. I'm literally going to lose a finger. There's... Protocol. What are these? Are these shadows? Super Shock shadows? The box doesn't say. Oh, I think these... Oh, these are the Jelly Much. These are the Jelly Shadows. Damn, I didn't want to rip the box. I was trying really, really hard to, like, open them without ripping. So, Protocol and Astro Mech. And one looks like it's like a white gold color, and one's like a silver color, like a silver blue. And it's like the jelly eyeshadow formula. And then what else is in here? Looks like a bunch of their lippies. Oh, are these glosses? Yes. Are they all? Oh my god, if these are all glosses, I'm gonna be so happy. So there's an eyeshadow palette, there's Luxe Gloss, then there's the ink liners and the Jelly Much. So yes, these are all the Luxe Glosses. This color that I pulled out, Imperial, this is so pretty. I had to put that on right away. The only thing... Never mind. I think that one, it's not flavored, but it has a scent. I was going to say, I wish these were scented or flavored. Look at how pretty this color is. Do you guys see that? That's so pretty. I love the formula of these. In my opinion, no matter how chapped your lips are, you know, some glosses, if your lips are, oh, this is not a gloss. Oh, they do have Luxe Cream Lipsticks. I don't know how I didn't read that. No matter how, like, chapped your lips are, I feel like the glosses are very hydrating. And it kind of masks that. Okay, this packaging, you guys, I'm obsessed. So, I don't know if you guys can see. Look at how pretty the font is. And then these look like little... It looks like a space to me, you know? Like with all the stars. Like it looks galactic. Look at how pretty that is. So this one is like a purpley gloss. And then these are the colors of the lipstick. Loving this color. And it has a pretty imprint on it too. So then they have a nude color and like a darker color. So it's like a dark berry. Oh my god, that color's really pretty. I'm not usually a nude person unless it's a nudie pink, but that's really pretty. So the darker color is called Supreme Ruler. That nudie color is called Dark Lord. And then the red is called Surrender. The gloss, the purple one is called Elite, and the peachy one that I put on is called Imperial. So those are really, really pretty. And then I will quickly show you guys the cream liners. I love their cream liners. Wait, these were not cream liners. Ink liners. Never mind. I like the creamy ones, or the gel ones. These are... the ink ones. This is in the shade Lightsaber and Crystal, Cyber Crystal. Oh my god, I can't twist it. This one looks like a blue. And that one's blue. The blue one is the Cyber Crystal. And then, oh my god, that is hard. Lightsaber is probably a black one. Yeah, it is. So the wand on these are really nice. If you guys like doing the liquid liners, my hand's not very steady. I don't usually use liquid, but I've heard that their brushes are really nice. But there's the black one and the blue one. I didn't. So that is the beautiful Star Wars collection. That is so pretty. I keep losing my blade. And if I haven't said it, I'm sure you guys know, but ColourPop and Soulbody, LA Girl, Derma E, BoxyCharm, those were all gifted to me. Z Gallery, I purchased, obviously. Sephora Ulta, I purchased. This First Aid Beauty was also gifted to me. I'm going to open this now. And then I have one last item to open after this one. And we're going to wrap it up. So this is probably all going to go on a giveaway because I think I have all of this. This is their Get Naked with Fab, they call it. So they have the bump eraser, body scrub. Ah! So this is what it looks like. And yes, I do have these products. So they have the bump eraser, body scrub, which is really good. They have the smoothing body lotion. I'm trying to get this one back in. And they have the sculpting body lotion. It's visibly firming, toning, and tightening. And then they have these ingrown hair pads, which are really, really good. Like after you shave, you can go around there. It helps like keep the ingrowns away and relieves like razor bumps and irritation and that kind of stuff. So yeah, so this is a really, really good line. I like this line. They call it KP or something. Yeah, KP. So I think that is going to be my giveaway for today. I think, I'm just going to put this entire thing in a giveaway. I will send it to you guys in the PR kit and everything. If you want, you can let me know. Or if you want to save me a few dollars for shipping, I could take everything out or I can just send the whole thing. So, all you have to do is comment down below that you want to enter this and tell me who you're celebrating for Mother's Day. Like, I know a lot of us don't have our mothers with us anymore. So, like, is it going to be, like, your aunt, a sister is a mother? Like, is your mom with us? Like, how are you guys celebrating Mother's Day? And, yeah, just like my video, comment. Let me know that you guys want to participate in it. I'm not going to do anything with Instagram because I know a lot of you guys don't have Instagram, so I'm not going to do that anymore. What did I do with the blade? And yeah, let's make that be, I want that to kind of like be over fast. I don't want to like drag it out, so I think it's just going to be, I'm going to post this video probably tonight or tomorrow. It's going to end on Mother's Day. Whether I get the video up tomorrow on actual Mother's Day, it's just going to end at midnight Mother's Day. So I will announce a winner in my community tab here on YouTube. And next, and I might include one of those gift sets also. So, and I might just include some more goodies. This package that I'm opening is from Charlotte's Beauty. It came in this really pretty pink bag. And then it also came in this really, really pretty pink little bag. So, let's see. It has a little tag that says thank you. And, of course, I had to support my girl. And she came out with these super cute juicy totes. And you know we're all juicy crazy around here, so I was like, I'm getting one of those. as soon as I saw it. So, oh my gosh, this is so freaking pretty. So, it has like the Juicy Couture logo with the crown here, and then it has like their signature, like little Juicy with the like puppies. And this is the mini tote bag. She has two sizes. I got the mini one because she was doing like a TikTok with this. Oh, what's that? She was doing, oh, it comes with a little bag, a little Juicy Couture makeup bag. And she kept doing this like, oh, I forgot, all this comes in there. Look at how pretty everything is packaged. It comes with a chain and like a little poof. So she, I have to order the organizer that she recommends that she was using with it. It fits perfectly in here, and I think this is just going to be a cute little mini bag to have. So it does come with this beautiful poof on a pearl chain. Like, how adorable is that? And she included this pretty Juicy Couture inspired ribbon. So pretty. And then it comes with this actual gold and pink chain. And I think, if I heard her right, the girl actually added so that you can have this chain on here, and she had to actually, the snap closure, she had to sew those on or whatever she has to do. I don't know if it's sew or what, but she actually hand added those features. So don't think this is just a bag that she just bought off of Amazon and started selling. She added these details to it, like this snap button right here. And it's pink, of course. And it's a heart freaking shape. Do you guys, can you guys see that? The snap is a heart. So yeah. And look at how gorgeous it looks with the chain. So yeah, if you don't know who she is, you guys are crazy. But yeah, follow her. I will link her Insta below and her TikTok, but you'll see, like, she keeps posting like her car videos because she has a cute car. There's an organizer that she fits perfectly in here, and look how cute that is. This is gonna be a perfect like little spring summer bag. I want to say this was $65. You have the option to get this chain or without the chain, and I think when you get the chain, it's a little bit extra. So I had to get the chain. The chain is like beautiful. And then, yeah, you get a free makeup bag in here too. So, and then I have to still attach it. I gotta look at her pictures because I want mine to look exactly like hers because it looks so pretty. You have to put this poof on there still. So yeah, so this is freaking adorable. Girls, you guys need it. And it's pink and white. It's such a vibe. Oh, and then she said, I should read the card. I think she sends, this is, oh, happy birthday, Vita. I added a Juicy makeup bag for you. Oh, my bad. The Juicy makeup bag don't come with it. My bad. Oh, thank you. It says, hope you like it. XOXO, Charla. And then she, her cards are so cute. It says, you've got great taste. It's like pink and marble and gold. That's so pretty. And then she has all of her, oh my God, she's like famous. It has all of her socials. She has her Etsy on here, her Instagram, her TikTok, her YouTube, her Facebook. So all of her handles are attached. So that's super cute. Thank you for the makeup bag, girl. Thank you. So yeah, so I guess you guys can probably order that separate if you want one. I know she's restocking a few more things in her shop because I was asking about the Juicy Couture t-shirts. I didn't get one last year. I had got the like Tiffany & Co. present one, and like I don't know, I got a couple of them, but I didn't ever get the Juicy one. I was like, can you bring those back? So she says she's working on it. So yes, I am gonna end this, guys, because we're way over an hour. I still have to add the other footage. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I have a mess here. I need to edit this video. I need to go outside and play with my kids. I'm gonna call them my kids because my neighbor kids, I can still hear them out there. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this. Thank you guys to everyone who sent me a present, and thank you to all of the companies that I work with that sent me PR. I really appreciate it. I love trying your products out all the time and testing them and leaving feedback for you guys. So thank you guys for that, and let me know how you guys like the shopping vlog. You guys know if you guys like them, I will keep doing them. Just like I'm bringing back my makeup stash because you guys asked for it. So look forward to that coming up. And don't forget to enter the giveaway. If I have excess of something, I'm not gonna hoard everything. I appreciate First Aid Beauty for sending me that, but like I said, I do have all that because I think they've sent me that 3 times now, and I only have one body and I don't have that much like stuff. So so I'm happy to share that with one of you guys, and like I said, I'm gonna add some other items in there. Don't forget to enter that. And again, happy Mother's Day to everyone, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.